Howdy everyone, you know it's me Voltage, me running Voltage, why the heck are you on Hannya right now, Hannya Red? Well, a few days ago, I actually recorded a video, but lost the footage of beating Hannya cause it got corrupted. I beat River Stinx and beat Hannya and unlocked a brand new cat that I wanted to get before, which I accidentally mistake for a different cat. Hannya wore a creepy mask as a joke, transforms into a flesh-eating demon. That can happen. Breeze pure corruption born of vengeful hate. The devil face isn't so bad anymore, huh? I think it's time to show you what I got for my reward. Because this cat I actually said I wanted earlier. But I ended up with a different cat. I ended up winning Cataway instead of the cat that I wanted to get. Which is Drone Cat. Strong versus Red, Black, and Angels. Express Cat. This is the one I was talking about before. It's one of the fastest cats in the entire game. One car train with a max speed of 222 miles per hour. 120% of the seats were filled today. Extra money when defeating enemies. I'm going to be putting a little bit of XP into this cat. Maglev. 222 cat seater with a max speed of 2,222 miles per hour. A busting for all cat commuters. Extra money when defeating enemies. Volt, you may be like, Voltos, why are you talking so quietly? It's almost midnight. That's why. But also, I'm going to be doing something else this video because I really want to do this. I don't think I've done it yet, actually. Inspector Gabriel. This hardened veteran got too close to the truth and uncovered his conspiracy. It's scarier than hell itself. Wave attacks might freeze aliens and zombies. This is a character that I've wanted to form for a while. Let's do it, baby. Section Chief Gravisi. True form gains improved attack speed, plus gains 100% chance of freezing strong versus zombie enemies. This was one of my first Ubers I got in the game. along with Voli and Deep Masamune. Those were my first three Ubers I got in the game. Let me try to find Masamune. Yeah, War God Masamune. He was actually my second Uber I got in the game. Behind Voli. I don't think I'll ever... knockback is pretty useless. I think I'm going to choose two from someone next. I'm actually thinking of targeting War God Yukimura. I mean, I need two more epic cat fruits. But that shouldn't be very hard to do. But the main reason why I wanted to do a video today, as you're about to see in a second, super rare. I just want to get my cat food for this cat. There you go. The crazed units are back. Gross, Fish, and Maniac. I think I'm going to baby target either Gross or Manic. Oh, there's only 10 minutes left. AKA, I need to make something fast if I want to do this. 1 second, I'm going to switch a quick guy for this one. Apparently, Vendor Cat's supposed to use this, but it's for Bomber Girl, which I haven't tried yet. So, I've made one custom loadup. With Cool Japan, I've also got these two, because those two are kind of stupid. I got a Wave Blocker, an Octopus, so... let's do this, I guess. I don't actually don't want that on, because that'll might ruin everything. So, let's do this, I guess. Muscle Party, no, it continues. Let's try this, I guess. And if I fail, I can just do Legend Quest. Yeah, I want you to start off, please. Ah, oh, frick. Can you survive a wave attack in this thing? It's Surprisingly, yes. Can-can, wow. I guess Can-Can's the meat shield here. Wow. Can-Can is doing work on being a meat shield. I was not expecting Can-Can to be the meat shield. Can I please get another one of these out there? Can I get me Tom out there, please? Yes, me Tom is out there. Excellent. This is going pretty well. Got a massive stack of cyborgs. I got Garu going up there already. Got some wave blockers up there protecting the waves unit. Get Bahamut out there as well, I guess. Fuck. Oh, well. That was embarrassing, game. You serious? You serious? Was I fish maniac? I'm gonna try it quickly. It worked the last time. I'm gonna try the same exact loadout. YOLO, I guess. Wait, no, I actually want to remove Octopus. I want to replace him with someone better, I guess. Maybe Courier, I guess? Because he's got good range. Rare Cat Courier. If I beat two of these stages in one try today, that'll be bonkers. I'm going all in for this, baby. I got one try to make this fucking work. I'm going balls to the wall today for these plays. I hope Garu can carry me then. I do say, this is going surprisingly well. We think that Garu would be the meat shield. Honestly, not me. I got Garu and Mitama both out there now. Oh, I forgot you were here. But I do have you in the load, which is great. Did I just beat two crazy cats in one day? I think I freaking did. I actually just think I beat two crazy cats in one video. Yeah, that cyborg stack is doing work. I fire the cat cannon victory. I think I win. I just beat two rare cats. I just beat two crazed cats and two maniac cats in one video. Then, well then, don't think you guys were gonna, didn't think you guys, didn't think you guys were probably thinking we're gonna do that today, huh? Do I go for three in one video for crazed Monaco? Heck. I think I do this one off camera because I remember this one being like a pain in the, it's kind of hard. Like, holy Jesus, hard. Okay. Yep, there's also extra in the level 9 for guaranteed chance to pick Mineko. Yeah, I'll do this off camera and then I'll show you when I'm done. I'm so sorry. But this was a fun video to do because I kind of made pretty damn well beating two crazy cats in one video. Heck, I might actually upload this early, I think. Ooh! Crazed Island Cat deems a room to live on this maniac island. Strong against red, might critical maniac gives an extra offense. Pretty sexy legs. Not bad. Manic macho legs. Frenzy has enhanced the beauty of his legs and the power of his long distance attacks even more. Popularity is down, though. I think the last one I'm going to do is probably you, though. Because you're a bag of dicks. I really hate fighting this one in particular. I think next one I'll do probably is going to be flying would be next in the order. And then Titan. I'm doing pretty good, I guess. Bye-bye.